The Days of Our Lives spoilers for November 2-6, tease a day of reckoning for Ben and Vincent, Tripp and Abigail, uncovering some inconvenient truths, and so much more. Convinced that Vincent did indeed kill his beloved wife, Ben readies himself to exact a final, and bloody, revenge. Luckily, Sean arrives on the scene and is able to talk his brother-in-law down. The trio retire to the police station where Sean does his utmost to convince Ben to come to terms with the situation where it stands. The news of Ali's supposed assault at Tripp's hand continues to gain traction. While Kate fills Roman in on the details, Tripp takes to Ciara's grave where he bears his soul. The moment is interrupted by Ali, and she lets slip the truth about the DNA test performed by Kayla. Tripp is left fighting mad that his wishes were disregarded, and the matter will deeply affect his relationship with Steve. Friends and family gather to help Jack and Jennifer celebrate a very special milestone, but spoilers warn that a wrench is thrown into the proceedings. Abigail becomes privy to a letter penned by her father and addressed to Kate, and the contents leave her deeply shaken. In other Salem news, John and Marlena reminisce about their years of marriage, Belle surprises Sean, and Eli wakes up to find himself in the hospital with Lonnie. Meanwhile, Justin tells Bonnie that he forges her, and Jennifer begins to worry that Bonnie's pursuing the merry widower. Finally, Xander gives Charlie advice about Claire, and Theo comes home. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.